Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today, we are going to go over three ways to get Microsoft Visio for free. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description. The first way to get Visio for free is the online version. If I go to Visio.com, I will see this screen. If I go over here to this button that says See Plans and Pricing, I can see what all of my options are for Visio. So right here, if I scroll down and you see Try Free for 1 month, there are two different options of what I can do with Visio for free for 1 month. The first one over here on the left is the online version. And the one over here on the right is the online version and the desktop app. So if you would like to use Visio for free, just click on the link that says try free for 1 month for whatever option you think you want to use. You may be prompted to sign in with your Microsoft account. So if you're not signed in yet, go ahead and do that. And if you don't have a Microsoft account, go ahead and create one. One more option I want to show you right here is if I go to one-time purchase, I can pay a flat rate for either one of those options. So I can pay about $300 and be able to use Visio on my PC, or I can pay about $580 and be able to use a more expanded version of Microsoft Visio. But if I go back here to the subscription plans, you will notice that these prices up here are the price per user per month. So just keep that in mind when you're making your choice. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. If I selected the desktop and online version of Microsoft Visio, then we can look at the second option for how to use Visio for free for the month. And if I downloaded the desktop app, I can go down here in the search box and I can just type Visio. And you can see the app right up here, and I can click that and launch that. And once I'm in Visio for my trial period, I can click on a basic diagram or a blank drawing, and I can begin using Microsoft Visio. The third way to use Visio for free is to go to the App Store on your iPhone or the Google Store on your Droid and go down to search and just type in Visio and select that option. And you should be able to scroll down and see the option right here for Microsoft Visio. If I click Get, I can download the Microsoft Visio app right onto my phone. And once I've installed the app, I can click here and I can begin using the Visio app. But just keep in mind that the Visio app isn't really a full-blown app. It's more of a viewer of being able to view other Visio diagrams that are out there. So if I click on that, I'm going to be launched right into my OneDrive, and from here I can navigate to a Visio file and I will be able to view that file for free. So the access that you have on your phone is limited in scope when it comes to using Visio. So hopefully that gives you a good introduction for some options to at least being able to start using Visio for free, and then you can decide if you like it and sign up for one of those options on the website. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions, and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.